basic escape from mount. This is going to be a failed bridge and roll, or a fake. A lot of times I use the bridge and roll to get them to fend in one direction so I can hip escape and I get out at a different angle. Okay, so we're going to be getting just a guard or a half guard off of this. We're not really super focused on the follow-ups, but just kind of, you know, review other videos that we're going to put out on concepts when we get to those positions. And we'll have some additional concepts. We're really tightening on our escapes to our guards. It's not going on into that today. We'll work on just the escape itself, okay? Let's go down this way just a little bit. Go. So, what we're going to do, guys, we're going to really sell this bridge over here, okay? I'm going to try and use my basic two-on-one. I've got the table trap. I got his leg on one side and his arm on one side, two sides of the tabletop. So here, if I bridge and for whatever reason it doesn't work, he doesn't go over, I went too much sideways, I made some mistakes in like the don't section of our concepts and strategies video. So he maybe posted a hand and I didn't have the right angle, so he didn't keep skidding and fall over like our basic bridge and roll. So when as soon as that happens, I'm going to two-on-one frame and hip out this direction. So I'm going to sell this bridge and roll here. My hips are up. I'm bridging. But he's not going over. But let's do this on this side real quick. When I do that, this knee is up. So I can build my frame and hip out. This would be like a single X. I may replace into a full guard or a half guard. I may move this leg over. Okay, there are lots of cool concepts we can do as a follow-up. Right, and we'll be getting into more depth on closed guard follow-ups off hip escapes, open guard follow-ups off hip escapes, and half guard follow-ups off hip escapes on down the line. Okay, so here, trap. I'm just going my standard bridge and roll. Here's the angle I'm trying to get it. I messed up, so I frame, two-on-one frame. Hip out. Right here, just sitting down, turn sideways for a sweep. You're just going to insert some of your follow-up attacks, which we will be kind of going into. Again, we're planning on putting out a video for all hip escapes as an overview with two guard and two half guard. It'll be very similar to our rollover escapes video and on body and kind of go over those concepts from the concepts and strategies and in our undermount section on the member site and on our YouTube channel. So really try and digest this material. Think about it. Add it into your drill chart. That is the basic bridge and roll concept, or a fake bridge and roll, so you can hip escape. If you do your bridge even incorrectly, a lot of time that gets one of their knees up off the mat. Anytime a knee's off the mat, you can hip out.